unidentified armed men suspected to be political thugs have invaded the venue of the APC campaign in Omuma River State, destroying equipment set for the program. The party had raised an alarm last week that there were threats from unknown persons to scuttle the campaign in the area. APC had reportedly informed the Inspector General of Police to set up a special crack team to provide security.